So I have 2 hours to figure out what's going on and how to fix it, right?
Well, that's just 2 hours before they land. Anyway, back to Washington. It really depends if the missiles are going the long way or the less long way.
The missiles have been launched.
Where are they headed?
Japan.
Washington?
Restaurant Fukushima. It's a popular joint.
And the target?
The owner of the place, Toru Fukushima. See, he's the middleman between the Japanese UN representatives and our government.
A government job?
It's a job from all the parties. Japan has turned against us.
So that's why they're gonna hit Japan?
Well, it's a possibility. It depends on how they move.
It'll be a blow, all right. What will happen to Japan?
It's up to the president. They have 18 hours.
All hell's gonna break loose over in Washington. And I sure as hell don't wanna be there.
If, for some reason, you need help, go see a guy named Kasai. He's well informed, especially about the Japanese movement. You got all the details in there, okay? This time, the string puller is Fukushima. Now, the integrity and the true worth of Japan is at stake here.
Wow.
Getting our geopolitics on.
An alternative history.
Yeah.
See,
So teleportation is a thing now. Or did he waste like 3 hours on the plane?
Well, don't you remember? All planes and air travel was stopped because of terrorism. So he drove there. Now California rules are not up to par. Attention. It's slid away from you.
Well, that was bullshit.
Headbutt that rock? Oh no, sushi chefs, the tougher chefs in the business.
Irashimase, welcome. How many in your party, sir?
I want to talk to the owner.
May I ask what it's concerning?
Yeah, I'm here to kill Mr. Fukushima.
Certainly, we'll be delighted to serve you.
And now, the building is on fire. Wait, I'm pretty sure there's something good in the waiting room.
Ha flash. They're the equivalent of flashbangs.
This is information about our player characters. There's a heaven smile coming right at you. Heard it through the grapevine.
Party will take the reins. Oh no!
Oh, I don't think it's the same thing as America's Liberal Party. And the like down in Australia. There's another one coming for you. Like. In Australia, the terms they have for politicians are different. Wait. Now, turn around. Kill whoever's coming at you. Yeah, he was there. Ah! There he was. So... Turn around. No. It's probably a spawner in the hallway. Turn around. I think we, if you could go back to the spot where you talked to Travis.
Oh, shoot the plant? I guess.
No. Go back to the room.
Wait.
Go have aim. Okay, now. Go back to the corner. There.
You'd have to go around. Around the outside, I think.
Okay. Oh!
You got some blood?
Yeah, a lot of blood. One of these guys is real Joker.
Question, is it around the galaxy? Outside then? Going on. Instead of going around the rock, instead of breaking the rock, you could go around the thing and probably.
Okay, maybe I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Yeah. Before I hand the controller back, I'll kill these two.
You're fucked.
I can hear you. Just make yourself known and die. Ah, come on. I'm pretty sure he's supposed to like jump up.
I think I understand it, but let's see if I'm wrong.
One, at least one of these rooms is like a jump up point. I think it's Coyote who jumps.
Don't make me fear it. Okay.
Charge shot.
Judge. Judge. I'll take care of him.
Don't make me say it again.
Okay, that's... Alright, so... Yeah, so I learned why we're having trouble with the jumping.
What's that?
Okay. Oh, well. We needed blood.
Ah, I see.
So, blood makes the world go around. There's an enemy about to kill you.
Don't know if I run. Run like a little bitch.
Yep. Ah. It's not like he can chase us, so no problem there. Here's our girl. I see you later. Isn't she fun?
That's one way of describing it.
Quite the character. I wonder if we have any blood to heal. Nope.
It glows red when there is blood, blue when there's not. Mm-hmm. I think.
Or that could just be its directional color.
Where?
Not there.
How am I supposed to get to him?
I'm pretty sure we'll just be on the floor in the room.
I'm a cleaner.
Hey, look. You didn't even have to go to the room. I guess...
Did it fall from the attic, or...?
I'm guessing so.
Look, I'm a cleaner. I can feel no remorse from seeing a dead body. To me, it's merely cold, rotting flesh.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm pretty sure we've already done what we needed up there. Remember that they spawn in twos?
So. So.
But your weak point was your head.
Oh, it's probably more neck than head. Let's be mask.
That is best plan. Yeah. North or east?
Let's say east. Hey, look.
The cold rain this evening.
Like a firework.
Well, glad I went that way.
Yeah. Ready to meet the new enemy type? Here he comes! So.
Easily exploitable weakness. I'm so scared. Wait, what the fuck?
Yep. And again. Well, you've been exploded a couple times, why not take a spell?
Yep, I'm saving now. Yep.
At least he won't have to go far. He'll probably just open the door and pick his head up.
Yep.
Don't make me say it again.
I wonder how much, how many memes this game would spawn if it were, to be released nowadays.
Hey, look. Let's try to see what's on I can find at a glance.
Killer 7 memes.
That's good too.
That's funny.
Yeah.
That was hilarious.
Yeah. I think those ones have like higher blood than the other ones. So like if you like shoot their weak spots, they will give you even more.
So which one was that?
I'm pretty sure we need Kade's blood for this.
It's triangle, right?
Yeah.
Oh, we don't have blood.
Look at her nice little dress she's got. It's all like flower pattern and stuff. So close. Unless maybe the tree just looks like that by art style.
Hurts, doesn't it?
Ha ha ha.